Samar, do you feel we, it's a little while we didn't see you in competition. We saw your main rival for the Giro towards the Alps. I guess you had a look on this race.
Yeah, I did. I saw the results and I saw one stage on TV, but yeah, I feel good. I'm just back from altitude camp, so yeah, I'm really looking forward to race again.
And what's this, which state of mind you come here? Because you're preparing the Giro, there is also a race I guess you like here. There's also another good guy in your team with Michael Matthews. What will be the game tomorrow?
Michael Matthews is our leader. He's a sort of climber sprinter type of guy, but he normally should wait really long into the race to make his move or to wait for the sprint. And then you have some Oma and me who are more in an attacking kind of mode, as if we have the legs. It all depends on legs, of course, but yeah, we will see.
But we saw on the Amsterdam Flash that the scenario are kind of different this year, more explosive. I guess that motivates you if you have to attack early.
Yeah, it was an altitude camp and I saw a lot of really nice races with Amstel and Flash. It was really looking good on TV, so I hope for the same sort of scenario tomorrow, that the race is really open and the final is really open. That would be good for me. And but yeah, like I said, it all depends on legs and I hope I have them after a while of not racing, but I feel good and I'm happy to be here at least.